Spain has temporarily halted all activity at an animal testing facility. This has come after the publication of an undercover footage by Cruelty Free International. It shows animals being taunted, smacked, tossed around and cut with no or inadequate anesthesia. The footage appeared to violate Spanish legislation regarding the treatment of animals in experiments. The inspection team visited the facility and confirmed signs of animal mistreatment.